I think we can all agree that one of the worst jobs in DIY is cleaning out paint trays, especially when you've got to do it in your kitchen sink and then you've got to like wash your child in it afterwards or something. So what I do is use a bin bag and I just put the tray inside and then pour the paint on top, use it, it works totally fine, no difference. And then when I've done, I just fold the paint bag in on itself like a dog poo bag and put it in the bin. And I don't have to do any messy cleaning up.